Since March 2012 in the Konseguela Health District, in addition to treatment, the program offers a preventive care package for all children under 2 years. Gafore Kone is 18 months old, and this is his fourth visit to the healthcare center. He's been in the program since he was born. He received all his vaccinations in his village, and then, when he was one, he started to come for consultations. As soon as he arrives, he is weighed and measured. Then his mid-upper arm circumference is taken to detect any signs of malnutrition. The checkup finished, his mother will go to collect some pots of nutritional supplement, a fortified peanut paste rich in milk designed specifically for young children. Between the ages of 6 months and 2 years, Gafore will have a total of 5 follow-up consultations.
At that age, children are vulnerable. So if we provide the food supplement, the mosquito net, the vaccinations, 2 years later, the child is really healthy. He can continue to grow and develop without any major problems.
Both preventive and curative, the project has enabled a significant reduction in malnutrition and mortality rates. Here's what this mother has to say.
When my child turned 6 months, we went to pick up the food supplements, and he had all his vaccinations. Since then, he's been fine. He doesn't get ill. He doesn't get temperatures like my other children did.
With a participation rate of 95% and coverage of 99% for most vaccinations, the results are very promising. The program has provided care for some 4,800 children since it started 2 years ago.